Hey guys, back again, and today guys we're going to do some gameplay on Farming Simulator 22. So at this moment guys, I've not played this game at all, so we're going to learn together guys. Select map. So we've got a map here. We've got Elm Creek, Hornbill. Well, how the hell is he? I'm going to try and read these guys. That looks quite cool though, doesn't it? Got a nice little scenery in the background. And then we've got this one. So where are they actually? I don't know. I don't know where. I think we'll start with this one, guys. And then obviously, if you want to see others, we'll go through them as well. But this looks really fun, guys. So this, have a look. This is the first farm game. Well, as everyone knows, PlayStation 5 is brand new still to me. So this is new to me, guys. Really happy with that. Wow, and an air pocket then. So let's see what we get here, guys. I have no idea what is what. Cool, we get a creepy character. They're not discriminated, look. You can be any colour skin. You could be any style of ethnic. And you could be a woman as well. So that's cool. I'll just keep the kind of basic style for that, I suppose. Cool hair. Okay, yeah, we've got hairs. You have a mohawk, guys. I have no... This is really cool. You have baldy. You can have whatever you want, guys. Random. Let's go for a mohawk. Why not? Let's make him a cool-looking farmer, shall we? Yeah, let's give him a beard. Why not? Makes it different. Nah, we don't want no old stoshy stosh. What? You can have all these cool-looking outfits as well. They've really gone all out with this one, guys. Let's just keep them as a... Oh, that's quite trendy, though. Normal t-shirt and that. Where, yeah, let's just go for a normal t-shirt. There we can do it. Oh, we don't need a jacket. Yeah, we'll keep the jeans. Got any trainers in here? Yeah, we've got trainers, guys. Look at this. Got, like, boots and stuff. Yeah, we'll keep the trainers, though. Nah, we don't need a hat. Gloves, not really. Glasses, you can have glasses. I'm the Terminator and stuff, guys. You can have Johnny Cage's back or Bret Hart, whatever you want to look at as. Whatever. Okay, so that's really cool. How do you get to do it? Confirm a circle. Okay, so... What's this? Toggle map. Player movement. Control. So on and so forth. Okay. Well, I like the American flag, guys. It's like... No wind movement to it, but I'm not complaining about that. I just said it looks really nice. Like... Off the bat, it looks... A hell of a lot different, guys. I don't know how well the voice is picking up, guys, because I'm not in a party, and I've just realized that. So hopefully, guys, it's not too bad. If you can't hear me very well in this particular gameplay, guys, don't panic. I probably will make more and more gameplays down the line, and I'll remember to get in a party. I keep forgetting, guys. It's a bit of a different system to the PS4, getting used to it, but... this isn't really so much of a gameplay, more of like just looking at it, guys, to see how it actually looks, see what you guys think, because it's the best way to show you the graphics in its best entirety, if you get my point. But let's have a look around anyway, guys. So, it really does look good. Look at the ground, guys. Like I said, people might moan that I'm going really slow, like, get on with it. But at the end of the day, guys, yeah, if you want to get into, like, hardcore gameplay, go look for someone else. I'm not that good at it right now. You're experiencing it as I'm experiencing it, and I just wanted to see the graphics improvements and that. And off the bat, guys, it's amazing. Like, the colours, it's what gets you with this. Like, you know, I obviously couldn't look at the sun like that in real life, but... It is a lot different. I did hear a lot of people wasn't too hyped about this game, and I didn't mind personally because I love the Farming Simulator games. I find them great. I like all simulators, to be honest. So I'm really hyped for it. Here's a truck. Yeah, good detail. You can see like the markings and the lights and stuff, guys. That's really cool. There's the tires and stuff. Really, really cool. I don't know if we can drive. Oops, I don't know if we can drive. Let's have an enter vehicle square. Cool. Get out a little bit here. Steering is not full in that, but that's still really cool. We'll have a little drive around the map, guys, see what it looks like. Then we'll come back and see if we can combine that field and that lot. But right now, I just want to leave the graphics, guys, see what you think. So here's the tractor, guy. The first... guys, here's our first tractor, looks like. So that's cool. There is a... Obviously, there is... what is it? Oh, what's the word I'm looking for? There's a progression system where you can do hard, where you literally start off from scratch. You've got nothing, but it looks like I've got another tractor over there. But I've gone for the easiest, guys, so it looks like you've got a little bit of everything. You could do a little bit of everything to get your places up. But, you know, this gameplay right now, guys, is just mainly to show you guys a little bit of everything. You can change camera angle by the looks of it. So, yeah, interior. That looks like a lot better to me. Like, they've put everything in here, guys. They really have. And the lighting looks good. That's cool. The steering wheel does turn when you're inside the truck, though. But we'll keep out of it, see what we can see further afield than that. I think there's like a wind turbine over there. Is that a wind turbine over there? Don't know. Got a garage that way and stuff. I have no idea. We'll just drive around, guys, have a look. We'll play Grand Theft Farmer right now, you know what I mean? Just have a look around. But, yeah, hopefully this gameplay, well, you know, you can kind of gather a little bit from it or something. But, wow, this has got to be the fastest I've actually gone in a farming simulator game. I never go on me this fast in the game, so that's pretty cool. I don't know if you can go logging in that in this one. I normally like doing that in the farming simulator games. I normally like go, oh, okay. That's how it ended the end so much, but weren't expecting that, but cool. It's kind of good that they kind of kept like just a couple of crosses there. But so the map's quite big in a straight line that way. Let's see what there's around here, though. So we've got some form of drop-off point there for a record, like wheat or something, I wouldn't know yet. What's that? Drinks. I know there's the seasons in this as well, guys. I've seen the snow and stuff like that as well, so that's really awesome. I don't know if you could progress that or non-progress that, and there is, I don't know if there's mods in this yet, but I think there will be mods at some point in that, so that's really handy. But like if, just for example, like sitting here, and if you look at the water tower, you can see like the sunlight bouncing off the top of it, and you know, you wouldn't get that in the other games, so you know, a little bit different. I'm just geeking out over it myself, but like I said, I'm just trying to show people a bit of the gameplay graphically, other than just hopping straight into the game and be like, okay, guys, we've got to cut this field. Okay, guys, we've got to do this. I'm just trying to show it in general. Looks really good. Car handles funny, though. Look at that. Ooh. And by the way, guys, the force feedback into the controller doesn't work on this game as of this minute. Like, there's no fight back, as you can see, on anything, so. But, you know, I like the fact they're doing that for certain games, and that's really cool. Like, look at this, you can see like the rust and that on them, like, sheds or whatever they are. I ain't gonna say I know what they are, but I don't. Are we going the right way, wrong way? What's that? Here's the water tower, guys. That's cool. Really like it, guys. Well, I was trying to head back towards the farm, if I can find it. But there is a giant wind turbine over there, as you can see, guys. Man, they're right the way out there as well, and you can still see them. Handy. If you've played Farming Simulator 22, though, guys, let me know down below if you've played it on any other console or if you're actually playing it on a newer gen console. If there is any difference between this PC, PS4, whatever you're playing it on. I keep hitting the wrong analog stick. I'm getting used to it. Can you destroy the crops a little bit? It all does move, as you can see. Which is really cool. As you can see, you can brush it. I've probably got, because it's on easy, I've probably got all that turned off. I would imagine you could turn all that on, like crop destruction and that lot. I know you could do that in the other one, so you probably can do that in this one. I haven't checked. As you saw, guys, when I started the gameplay, it was literally, as you saw it, bare bones for you, as it was for me. Hopefully, though, we can find the farm. I think it's... Is it... Have I not gone far enough? Is that the farm over there? Didn't have the farm, so we'll turn off in a minute and get to it. Pretty sure that's where it is. So we'll go back and try the combine, guys. See if we can actually do the first mission, which will obviously be cut the cornfield and whatnot. And see how that goes. But so far, it looks really good. Really, really good. There's a little slight, I wouldn't say pop up, but more like a pop in for like the textures. As it comes up, they pop in a little bit. Like shadows, if you notice it's doing on the trees and that. But overall, I think it's pretty fun, guys, pretty good. Some people I heard had problem with like the lighting in the game. They didn't like the way it looked and that. I ain't got no problem with it yet, so yeah, here we go. So we park this back up. I'll just put it here. How do you get out? Oh, it's like that. Cool. Right, let's go get in the combine. and see if we can cut this field. Okay, how do we use this? So I've picked it up. Now how do we use it? Unfold the harvester? Is that what I'll do? Yeah. I want to lower it. We don't need the pipe out, do we? Because we're just going to like sprinkle it at the moment, pretty much. Turn it on. I hope that is how we want it. We'll have a look how it goes here. I think I'm going a bit too fast. Really cool, is it? Like, you see it like getting pulled in, guys, at the front, like into the machine. That's like really cool. That's like a new feature. I didn't notice the other one. Let's have a look how it's doing out here. That's cool. I don't know how slow I'm meant to go, so. And you can still hire an AI worker. Wait, I'm not going to bother doing that in this particular gameplay through, guys, because I wanted to just test the game myself, pretty much. Man, that is actually a lot of fun, guys. All right, hang on, we've got to spin it around here. Hopefully not touching too much into this field. But we can... What am I doing? Wrong side. I've got to make sure I'm getting it right here. So that's roughly where we want it. And then back up we go. I must say, guys, I'm thoroughly impressed by the difference. I mean, the last farming simulator I played was 19. I don't know if there's been any more since then on PC, but on PlayStation there hasn't. And I really liked 19, but this one's a massive improvement. Like you can see all the little nuts and bolts even on the metal of the combine, which is really cool. Okay, fair enough. We've got to turn around here. What's this? This is yeah, old bugger, I don't. Yes. We weren't trying to read that. We were trying to just turn around, mate. Just turn around. Right. Whoops. Hopefully I can get it lined up again. Because I always find when I try and do this, guys, I end up lining it up wrong. Just trying to tell you a little bit about more over there, and I kind of get that. I can't wait to get a baler, guys, to see how like it bales it up and that. So far, I'm really happy with it. I'm just checking like if my fuel goes down in that lot, because I don't know nothing about how fast the fuel goes down yet. Obviously, don't want to rerun in, eh? Shit, sprinkling the stuff everywhere. I'll be right off. Pick it up. About there, I think. I just said, oh no, there's a crop, guys. It seems to go a little bit quicker, and actually does fly off. That's pretty decent. It seems to go a little bit smoother and quicker. Like, you see the tire deformation on the front tire, especially up there. You can see it. Whoops, we're going off. I don't know how I managed to go off on you then. I didn't turn or nothing. Just... Never mind. So I take it after I've done this. This will be for like baling it up, I would imagine. But we've actually got the wheat in here, obviously. But I mean, to bale the rest of it up. Whoops, I've hit the house. That's going to be a bit of a... Am I still getting... Am I collecting that side? I am now. Bit of a mess up on my part, but I'll be right. So yeah, like I said, guys, I'll make small gameplays for now. I won't be able to play too many of the games I've picked up quite quick, guys, because I haven't got the room on the PlayStation yet, and it's gonna be a bit of a bitch to keep, you know, installing and uninstalling. So what I'm gonna do next, guys, is I'm gonna try and get a hard drive for it. Because obviously it'd be nice just to play the games as we get them, guys, and go through them. What I do want to try and do, guys, more and more with the PlayStation 5 is at least finishing the games, because I had a habit on PS4 of just starting it, showing you like the first hour or so, and then I wouldn't go back to it, guys. I'm trying to get out of that and try and do a lot more playthroughs, guys, as they say. So we can at least finish the games. I don't know how easy this would be to finish, but it's pretty fun. I'll probably put my truck in the way down there to turn around, ain't I? I'll be right, we'll sort it out. Should be able to get it round. I'm way cutting it too much on one side, if you know, but that's just so I'd have to go one more trip down, that's all. We missed my truck a tad. Never mind, we hit it a bit, but that's alright. It's a little love tap, that'd be fine. Right, down we go. And then I would imagine I'll probably end up putting this stuff into that trailer, I would have thought. And then it'll be probably get a bailer or something, I would have thought. I don't know. We'll have to see, guys. We'll have to see. Okay, we've done that. If I leave the combine in the middle like this, I should be able to get the tractor alongside, and hopefully we'll be able to do it. We'll see. Okay, because I've got to take that. I hope that's what this is for. Watch that not be what it's for. I ain't even got it attached. Now I have. Open the cover. Right, hopefully that is what this is for. Which side is the funnel on? I see. I don't want to get too close, because the last time I did this I got way too close, and then like fuck that went a bit fast on there. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Pipe out. I'm not close enough. We will be in a minute. Whoops! About there, I would have thought. We are hitting the combine, but that'll be alright. We'll sort that out. There we go. It's 30% left. Hopefully, that's big enough to get it all in. Looks to be, guys. Right, we managed to get all that in there, so now I can put the pipe back in, and we can move the combine now, which I will do. But I'm going to have to get a baler to bale this up, which I haven't seen yet, guys, so that'd be quite cool to see. Let's go put this over here so it's out of the way, without smashing into that. Other gear will do. Alright, and then we'll obviously run. Oh, you can run, that's cool. Right, and then we'll go take this. I think this goes where I was earlier, because there was a trailer unload point back there. And I'm pretty sure that's what that's for. So we're gonna go down there and see if that is what this is for. Should we have a look inside this, guys? There we go. I couldn't tell you if this is accurate, like it does look kind of like this inside one or not. I don't know, I've never been in a tractor. Obviously, if you're a farmer or you've worked on a farm or been in a tractor, you'll know, but I'd imagine it's what it looks like, guys. It's pretty cool. So, as far as I'm aware, where we're going is where we can unload this. I ain't 100% sure, but I would imagine so. Great skills there. Just like real life, guys. I don't even look at what is coming. AI should be a little bit better than that, I'll give it that. I mean, that just didn't even look. It's like smash. Is that what? No, it's for something else. I think it's down here. Like this place up here. I hope this is where it is. Obviously, we'll see. That's where you buy vehicles. Whatever that, nah, ain't there? It's got to be. It's got to be this here, guys. It's got to be. I think it's down here. We'll get out and see if we can see a bit there. I think it's here. Oil. Natural oil. Is that what this is? Do you know what? We'll know when we get on it. Anyway, I'll tell us. I'm facing the wrong way. I probably got it wrong, guys. Probably got it wrong. Probably not meant to take this here. But it's all trial and error for me. I don't have a damn clue what I'm doing. I just play these for fun at the end of the day. And I'm having fun, so let's see if it is here. No, doesn't look like it, guys. Obviously, that's not oil seeds, is it? It's wheat, so this can't be where we gotta take it. How do I look at the map again? I bloody forgot already. There we go. It's saving itself as well. We need wheat. Wheat, wheat, wheat. Does it say there's wheat? Oops. Wheat. Where do we take it? Where do we take it? Is this wheat? It's not really, to be fair. Saying. I think it's just going to be one of these things you've got to drive around, guys, and have a look. Till you get used to it, because I don't know what any of these are. Obviously, that's the train. This is like live cattle and stuff, you buy that. That's like dropping off for like different things again and picking up. I don't know where I go to drop off the wheat. We're just gonna have to drive back for now, and I'll have to sort that out later. Not the best example of how you play this game, guys, I know, but you know, bear with me, I'm not brilliant with this. We'll probably plough the field then up here. We'll plough it, try that, see what that's like, but what do you guys think to the graphics of it so far? Does it look better to you? Obviously, I'm probably not doing this game any justice, but I really like it. Oh, look at them dolls up there. Can you actually see? Yeah. Huh. That is really cool. It's got like a clock and... probably shouldn't be doing this while driving, but it's fun to see what all this stuff is. I wouldn't have a clue what any of this does, guys. I ain't gonna pretend I do when I have no bloody clue, but it looks awesome. Looks complicated as well. Alright, we'll go back to the farm and just leave this for a minute. It'll be alright till I can figure out where I've got to take it. And then we can do the ploughing, guys, which is there. I think there's a John Deere. Could be wrong. I think we'll just put this over here for now. See, it doesn't help because I don't know the first thing about farming, guys. I don't know absolutely nothing. I don't know what I'm looking at. I could have to put that in this thing I just sent over here there for all I know. And to be honest with you guys, I wouldn't have a damn clue. And people say, well, why buy it? Because, you know, it's a game at the end. That's a video game. It's a bit of fun. Not meant to get too serious unless you really are wanting to take it too serious, but... I think I put the weight on the front, yeah. And we've picked up the plough. And I know that you put the plough down about here. So we can unfold cedar. It's a cedar. I thought this was a plough. No? Has this already been ploughed then? Probably has, guys. I told you guys, I really don't understand what I'm looking at here. But I was going to say, guys, I don't pretend to know. Apparently fruit cannot be planted in August. Alright. What can be planted here then? Wheat? No? Maybe we better not touch that yet so I know what the bloody hell I'm doing, guys. I literally have no idea, but I'll do more research, guys, before I like, try pretend and stuff. You know, we can still look around at the details and stuff, guys. So there's a John Deere tractor, guys. Look at the detail on the tires, guys. Like, I don't know about anybody else, but I'm excited. I mean, obviously there's a bit of grass coming through the tire. That doesn't bother me. You'll get somebody going, I thought they said they weren't going to do that in the new generation of games. Ah, mate, you can't expect perfection. It's a video game, but it looks amazing. Even the shine on the metal, guys, up on the stairs, to the dullness of the plastics. You know, you can tell it's plastic. Look, it's even got like the weathering on it, you know, like where it's like sun's hit it and then it's got wet and that, you can tell. And then like you can tell the rubber to the plastic and the metals. It's really cool, and to how they've done it in miles. I keep walking up the blade tire. I personally think the details are amazing. Really, really do. Looked at the track, just look at this. I don't even know what this is, guys. I'm not gonna pretend I know when I don't, but to you farming fans out there, or you that do farming and that, like, you'll look at that and know that if that's accurate or not, but it looks really cool. It's got like the little yellow stickers on it, look. I'm really happy with it. Oh, look at this, they give me some of the springs and the... Man, they really have gone to work with the detail. They really, really have. Obviously, there'll probably be mods later where you can get infinite money in that. Like, that's what I like, because then I can do the game as I like to do. Like I said, hopefully you can still be a logger, because I like to cut down the trees, log them, farm, and like I really get enjoyment out of doing that. But that's the first field, really, I've ever used the combine, to be fair, guys. I didn't even use the combine in 2019. I sold all the machinery off and went straight to logging and stuff. I like doing that. But, like... You know, you see, like, the tyres are a little bit deflated at the back on this one, because obviously it's fully loaded with wheat. So that's pretty cool. I don't know what I end up putting in here at some point, don't know. But yeah, the combine's really realistic as well, guys. Like I said, I'm not trying to say I know about this stuff when I don't. I have no bloody clue. I literally don't. Is this where I put the bloody wheat? Wait a minute, guys. I think I found where I put the wheat. That looks like wheat in there, doesn't it? I think I found it, guys. I think I found it. Let's go find out. If I have, it was pure luck, but let's destroy it. I said, some people might look at it like, you know, oh my God, you don't even know what you're doing. And you know what? I don't. I have no clue what I'm doing. But I'll tell you something, it's still a lot of fun. Start filling. Yeah. Nope. No. To offload, you push R1 and triangle. Okay. R1 and triangle. Oh. Try to get a best angle for you, guys. And that actually worked. I don't even care if I sound like a dumbass, guys. I don't claim to be. I'm not a fucking smart ass either, so. But I'll tell you something. I could have fun on this on my own all day long. I literally could. So, do I not sell that off or something, and do I just, I don't know. Speaking of Xbox, though, guys, and Simulator, I was playing the Lawnmower Simulator, because it's free on the Xbox Pass at this moment in time. That's a plow. See, I do know something, guys. We can plow this field. Let's try doing that. Obviously, I need to pick up the weight. There we go, we got our weight. Let's see how this goes, guys. Lower the weight. Do I want to lower the weight? Must be. Next tool. Oh, I see. Yeah, if you didn't notice, guys, when you push the next tool, you see it right at the top corner above the R1 button. You can see that it goes from front to back, from front to back. So that's how you know what you're using. So we got to lower it. And then we just slowly go across, I guess. Oh, look at that. Even that dirt, like, looks really realistic as it's getting, you know, torn up. I'm trying to get the best angle for you guys. I do apologize if I can't get the best angle. But maybe it's because I said, see, the best thing for me to do is to play these games and then, like, tell people about them. But I can't help it, guys. I'm excited and I want you guys to experience it like I do, you know? Rather than having someone say, hi, I got the game early, let's have a look at it, and I'm trying to be the best I can do for it. But I have no idea what I'm doing, guys, to be honest. Keep it slow. Oh yeah, this is fun. I'm not going off course, am I? I should be going straight line. But it kind of feels like I'm not. Right, this is what you don't do in Farming Simulator, guys. You do not reverse with it still down for a start, because that would really mess it up. But bugger it, it's a game and we can do it what we want, so... We're going a little bit fast, but that's fine. You know, I can't even bother to pick it up this time. We're going to just spin it around with it still down. I know you're not meant to, guys, but it's a game, it's part of the fun. But like, yeah. After plowing this field, guys, I'll probably end the gameplay for now and get a little bit better at the game. So you don't just see me going around like a complete tonk. But nonetheless, it's fun. It is fun. So, yeah, I probably won't actually finish it, actually. I'll probably just end it like this. Show you guys a bit more detail on that. Can you leave the wheels like that if you get out? You can! You can, guys! You can keep the wheels where you want them when you get out. Which is handy, because I will have a look at this. How do you duck? Crouch triangle. There we are, guys. We can get right in here and look at these... Whoops! Like, joints and stuff, look, guys. All looks so good, you know? The way they've done every little tiny detail. Look at the tread. Again, amazing. There's a little bit of dirt in there. I would have probably thought there'd probably be a lot more dirt than that, but there'll probably be a dirt mod later or something they'll probably put on. Whoops, I'm trying to climb a tractor. Oh well, while we're up here. Can have a look at more details as you can see inside in that. I personally think this game looks amazing. That's dirty. Now that's dirty, yeah. Cool. Very, very cool, guys. Anyway, I'm going to try and keep the videos quite small for now, guys, until I can get myself a hard drive, because it does take quite a lot of room to make these videos. I mean, obviously, they're being recorded in, I don't know what, even what they're recorded in, guys, you know, but they, you know, they're coming out pretty well. John Deere. Pretty, really cool. If you do want to see more of the Farming Simulator 22 game, guys, just give me a little bit of time to get used to it, and I'll put up some more. I'll probably do some more of the different maps, if you guys want to see different maps, so on and so forth, guys. But by all means, give your honest opinion about what you think of the game. Do you think it does look a lot better? If you've already picked it up and you're playing it, what do you generally think of it? I think it looks amazing. I really do. I think it looks amazing. Especially, look at the writing on the tyres and that. So, well, realistic. But, you know, you can't please everyone. I mean, I must be easily pleased, but I'm absolutely took back by the graphics, took back by the gameplay and the smoothness of it. Like, just the smoothness, like fast movement, it doesn't go with nothing. Normal movement, it does nothing. It's just so smooth at all times as well. You know, you're going to get people nitpick. Ooh, it's not dirty enough. Oh, there's no wind. Oh, there's not a kestrel taking a shit as it flies over the screen. You're going to get people nitpick. I don't know why they do that. I only nitpick about online-only games mainly, only because I enjoy the game and I want to play with people as well as on my own, depending on the mood you're feeling that day, personally. But, yeah. Like I said, guys, I'll let the game play here. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. I'm sorry if I rambled on a lot of shit. And I do that a lot, you know what I do, guys. But yeah, hopefully you still enjoyed it. But in the meantime, guys, thanks very, 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 very much for watching. And I'll see you all. I should end it, guys. Look at the track like this. Yeah, probably not. Why not? Well, that was pretty good, wasn't it? Yeah. So, anyway, guys, I'll end it here. And I'll see you all in the next one, guys.